Hi, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell to get the regular updates. If you want to open your DMAT account, kindly select the link in below description buttons. And if you want to know about advanced trading strategy class, call or WhatsApp this number. If you want to see more videos like this, select the link name. You will reach home channel and you can see many strategy videos and everything like that. Good evening all. Welcome to NSE Traders. In this video, we are going to see commodity levels and its breakouts so that we can get some idea how to trade in this evening commodity market. By watching this video, beginners can able to get some ideas what to do in this evening market and what are the levels from this current view. Okay, let's see. First, we are going to see this in crude oil. In crude oil, as you can see, this is the first candle which opened at 3948. After it got opened, the market moved like a sideways until 1 pm. After 1 pm, the market got break up and started to move above upwards. Then after 2 o'clock, again it came down. So in this current view, market is placed near to open only. In this place, you can buy the stock and expect this crude oil mini to going upward. For crude oil mini, the breakout level will be like this. Is around this place is the breakout level. So during this place, you can use it as breakout, like 3935 range. By using this 3935 range, you can use it as a breakout level and buy this crude oil and book the profit. Okay, let's check with some other stock. This is copper. In copper, market opened near 450.65 range. After it got open, it moved like an ups and downs. After that, it started to move downwards. So currently copper is in downtrend. So we can expect the copper to move more downwards and we can even put the breakout levels above 450.50. This range will act like a, play a huge role in breakout levels for today's evening trade in commodity. So here you can sell this copper at this point. After you sell it, you can wait and book the profit of selling this copper. Let's check with some other product. This is zinc. Today, zinc opened near 192.75 range. After it got opened, the market came up. After it came up, again it came down a little bit. But zinc is still in uptrend only. So during this level, we can expect zinc to move upward and we can buy zinc during this level. And we can put the breakup of below 192.50. Using this support, we can put this breakout level and we can expect the zinc mini to go upwards. So today zinc is buy in call. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. By learning that strategy class, you can able to know when to make a perfect entry and book the profits like that. We will teach you how to do that everything in that advanced strategy. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description button. So and fulfill the procedure, you will get to open a new DMAT account. In future, if you want to see more videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell so that you will get some quick notification and quick levels by selecting that ring bell. Thank you.